If you ever need to quickly preview an item, you can use the action Preview Media Item under mouse. Map this to a shortcut, and now you can use that to hear whatever item is under your mouse cursor. Read the caption for more cool ways to use this, and follow for more Reaper tips.